let's get this straight. I never fucked anybody over in my life. It never come. All I have in this world is my balls and my word. And I don't break them for no. You understand? That piece of shit up there, I never liked it. I never trusted it. For all I know, he had me set up and had my friend Angel Fernandez killed. But that's history. I hear he's not. You understand?